Good afternoon, everyone. Anderson Blitz. It is September 21st, 2022, here in Arthur Ashe Stadium for AEW Grand Slam. I'm here with my brother. I'm also with some family members and some neighbors with me. We are hoping that tonight's going to be an awesome show. Hopefully, you know, and that this show will move the stain off of everything that happened in the last month, especially with the media scrumble. Let's hope it will be an awesome show, guys.
Brian Danielson.
The CM Punk curse is lingering. Oh my god. CM Punk quits ROH. Brian Danielson wins the ROH World Championship. CM Punk quits WWE. Daniel Bryan wins at WrestleMania. And now, will he win tonight at Grand Slam? Who knows? Let's hope this event cleans up the shitstorm that's been going on for the last 3 weeks. Chaos! Woo! There go the flags, man! Right there, you see? Yeah. It's gotta be a tough week for him, man. With what's going on back in his country, I hope everyone's doing okay, man. No, yeah, no seriousness. Hopefully everyone that got hit by the hurricane in Puerto Rico, I hope you're all doing safe, man. We're praying for you. We're praying for you.
They're winning Excalibur!
The man with the mask of a sock.
Tony Chingone!
Hey! Tonight's show will definitely put our butts in the seats. I had to.
Introducing next.
That's a shout. Holy crap.
Come right here. The human suplex machine.
Hey! New York native. Oh man, let me tell you, cool man, what about with you tonight, man? Yo, this match between John Moxley and Brian Danielson is gonna be so awesome, Cole.
No doubt about it, Cole.
Also the Ring of Honor, your Ring of Honor ring announcer, Bobby Bruce.
Oh yeah, that's right, Claudio versus Chris Jericho.
And that's going to open the show?
That's going to be on the show, yeah.
No, is that going to open the show?
Oh, I don't know,
they
maybe.
Bring them out unless they're going to open the show.
Oh, that's a good point.
That match is going to be so good.
Kerry Silkin.
All right.
Yep, it's definitely
right. Got some Ring of Honor legends tonight.
It's definitely there, definitely. That's the ring announcer right there.
All right. Let's go. I don't know if that's cheers or boos. Oh, no. Smoke weed every day. Blinking. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready, there for me to say in the wreckage of my life.
My life.
I'm becoming. Judas said, Judas in my mind.
It was worth it. Touring $300. It was worth it for that entrance.
Woo! Claudio!
Kick City!
Oh, no! 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 undisputed champion, the AEW World Champion, and the ROH title. Who does that? No one. No, undisputed title. The scissor section, if I can hold up my camera. We have the scissor section here. We're the scissor section. If you're wondering why I'm recording a lot, I'm a YouTuber. I did a vlog reaction of last year's Grand Slam, and I'm doing one again this year.
Who's house?
Everyone loves the acclaim. Oh my, wow. Damn. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, the whites are gonna go laughing for that Little Mermaid joke. I don't know.
Nah, a lot of whites don't like it either.
I don't know. You never know with these people on the internet. Scissor section!
Wow! they going to be on Rolling Loud?
I don't know. Probably. I mean, you're going there, and I know you're hyped for that this Saturday, this weekend. Right there.
Yep.
Billy Gunn is ageless. No, no, no.
Oh!
Hey! I know! I saw!
When it comes down to the TV.
Teach
pills.
About spell. That's definitely going to go in next week's episode of Botchamania.
Jamie Hayter.
she's bleeding.
When she...
Jamie Hayter! I told you! I told you!
Is she gonna attack Colton? Is she gonna attack Colton? She lost it. Nope!
Come on! Jesus Christ! How much longer, Tony? How much longer are you still gonna align yourself with Britt Baker? Come on, Jamie! You're better than this! Oh, wow!
Oh!
Copyright infringement! I actually dig people who dye their hair, who dye half of their hair. I, that was the same thing for me. I was half blonde. I dig her hairstyle. Jamie Hayter, I'm talking about. I dig it.
Who's that? Who's that?
What?
Who's that?
What? Who?
Oh!
horrific fucking violence, boys. Oh my God. The base. Oh my God. That was like the worst. There he is watching for the Raptors. This was so bad, even Ric Flair's having a heart attack. Oh! Or he might be having a fake one since he has one every single week.
Oh! 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 God!
Oh! Oh. Jesus! Good God Almighty!
Oh!
Could you imagine prime Jim Ross? Imagine we got this Bryan Danielson in the old ECW. Jesus. That would have been extreme.
Oh.
Woo!
Yeah.
Man. Oh my God, yo.
Oh man.
Jesus, this is just me, but MJF has bags in his eyes. I just noticed. You're gonna bag your eyes when you go to Rolling Loud, Randy.
Oh!
Woo!
Oh!
Oh!
Ow! Oh, here we go.
Oh no. Now that's scary, considering with his past.
Yeah,
especially with his past issues. I know, but still, you gotta be careful.
Oh my god. I honestly wish I would stop showing him.
And everyone complains that WWE does too much camera cuts. Man, AEW is doing a lot in this match.
They are, yeah, and they gotta stop cutting MJF. It's not necessarily about him.
Yeah.
Again!
He's just sitting there.
Oh! Yep, he was shocked. The only time it's necessary if he's gone. To be part of a snuff film.
Yes!
Oh no!
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 on.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Let's go.
Yes. Yes.
Come on.
Triangle.
Come on.
Come on, Brian Danielson!
Oh my God!
He's too tired!
Oh my God!
Oh, what are we about to see?
Oh no, no!
What are we about to see?
The Dragon will not be slain here tonight at Arthur Ashe Stadium.
Come on!
Oh, the arm, the arm, the arm! Oh, no!
He's gonna pass out. I know three times. Congratulations. But come on, Brian Danielson deserves it.
Oh, fucking amazing.
Yeah, great match, but come on. Tensions are going between them. He has a title.
Yeah! Yeah!
Ah! Yeah. Sportsmanship! Sportsmanship! Yes!
Yes!
Great sportsmanship! Great episode of Dynamite!
Oh my God!
Yes! A terrific match from these amazing performances! They put their heart, their body, their soul into that fight, and it was amazing. Wow! How you respond to that? Incredible!
Promo here.
Oh!
Yeah,
Actually, I have no idea how good you guys look tonight. Once again, the AEW World Champion.
Worst ever, three-time champion.
And it is among one of the best things I'll ever do, but it's not even near the top of the list. This championship doesn't define me. Being a good man, being a good father, being the kind of man people that look up to me can look up to, that's what defines me.
Whatever because now I feel betrayed. everyone I've ever loved, I push them all away. I'm gonna do the same, to do the same, my boy. There's a something left for me to search in the wreckage of my life.
This is going to be a great show. We're going to start things out hot. At some point in the show, tonight, here, we are going to have the first ever Grand Slam Gold Ticket Battle Royale. 25 men, including some of the top stars in AEW, are going to fight. And then, this year's first Tuesday Night Dynamite, October 18th, in Cincinnati, Ohio, the winner of the Grand Slam Golden Ticket Battle Royale will get a shot at the first ever three-time AEW World Champion, Jon Moxley, if he's still the champion on that Tuesday. Everybody's coming back to their seats. I can see we're about to get started with Rampage. Justin, you want to fire things up and get everybody going? You guys ready?
If you thought Dynamite was huge, just wait for this two-hour Rampage. The rest of the world will get to see this Friday night. You get.
Is it the Judgment Day? I mean, there's purple on the sky.
The fireflies nowadays, thanks to Bray Wyatt.
The fireflies.
Woo! The fireflies all Bray Wyatt.
The fireflies are all elite. Taking off that shirt and all.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. They got the tables already.
Yeah, they had the tables ready all the entire time.
No, they were bringing out tables just now. Oh.
Oh,
God!
Oh God. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Royal Rumble 99 all over again. Someone to uncuff you. Get your ass up and help your partner.
Oh,
now Sting is bleeding. All over again.
Thank you.
great Buddha!
Yo! Oh my God!
Like this, Kevin. Copeland with a check back in Wild Copeland, also what I did last summer. Let everybody forget till I'm back on the set. And every show shot wet. Same outfit every day like a part two. They'll never find you in a sharp suit, and there will never be a part two. You looking at some hard moves.
Crazed maniac!
squash matches.
Yes. How many matches we have on this show?
There's eight matches on Rampage.
And we have a whole battle.
Dynamite. Yeah. Honestly, you could just cut some of these. You could put some of these on the pre-show for Dark.
Oh, heck no. You got TNT champion always. TV champion. You know what you're
doing. Well, some of the matches that we just saw could have been there. Chest is like already turning red.
Yeah.
Hey. Last minute promotion for Rolling Loud. My chest right now. Oh. Come on, stop the damn match. Enough's enough.
Oh.
I cannot wait for the AEW video game. Yeah, yup. Oh, pre-order now. Oh, wow.
We still don't have a release date, though.
I know, but wow. Good thing is, I finally got a PS5 last month, so hey, I'm gonna get that version for sure.
Oh God. Oh. Oh.
Woo! That didn't connect. At least from our angle. How much longer? There we go.
Oh!
Ah! Eddie! Oh no! Dos! Eddie!
Oh
no! We still miss Eddie.
Oh yeah.
Eddie Guerrero was pretty much the Selena Quintanilla of the wrestling business. The impact, my God. I mean, I'm Hispanic. I can tell you this. My God, my family adored him. Like, he was a hero to so many people. Just like Selena Quintanilla. She was like a hero to the music industry for all Hispanics back in the day.
No, Eddie Guerrero.
Both of them broke barriers. They broke barriers for the community and for like so many audiences.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Guys, so everybody went for wrestling.
I know. He did the frog splash.
He did the frog splash. Here I go.
Uno, dos.
Oh.
Do it again. Do the three amigos. Otra vez.
Oh.
Jeez. Oh no!
No! One, two, three!
Ah! Jungle Boy wins! Each other in that match. So seeing them showing respect, that's awesome. my God, it's Christian. Uh-oh. What's going on? Yup.
There he is! There he is!
Oh my God! In the back! Jungle Boy! Behind you! Behind you, Jungle Boy! At least if they would attack him. Oh my God. Much in public.
Yeah! head.
What the fuck?
Stop!
From you,
bro! Dragon Ball Z! You gotta be kidding me!
They call him the Spanish God!
Oh my God!
Gamora!
Bro! Anime! Bro! Oh my God! Oh my God! Yo! Dragon Ball Z, they're dressed up as a character as well! Oh my God! Oh my God, Jesus!
Oh my God!
Now I really want to see an AEW anime! They'll keep making out, and then she'll accidentally get pregnant. I want to bet that might accidentally happen for some reason. But Jesus, oh my God, this is so bad and it's good though. Yo, this anime. Bro. Hangman Page.
All the opponents are in the tournament.
Yeah. Oh no.
I'm sorry. I didn't say this to you. You're a fat piece of shit.
Oh! Oh my God!
That's literally what the hell the fight
was. Oh my God, this is gonna be a squash match.
That's literally what the fight was. Oh!
Driver.
That literally is what he's going for, apparently. Nope.
At some point, we're probably gonna see a 50 Shades of Grey version with these two one day, if AEW ever buys the rights. Trust me, there's gonna be a 50 Shades of Grey version of AEW and it'll be these two.
Oh!
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Oh,
no.
Oh my God, you did not just do that.
Snowflake.
Oh, you did not just do that.
My God. Yo.
catch up and
that out. Ain't over, man.
I ain't it, Chief.
When you got two people in their mid-20s still acting like teenagers. One, two. Uh-oh. Oh no, that's it, it's over. Still has a hold in. That's the Army of Staff.
Ladies and gentlemen, AEW senior official Paul Turner is overriding the decision. Your winner, Sammy.
Hey yo! Referee's running for his life. Yo, they're about to go to their hotel and make out all night. And it's happening right now. Yeah.
Jake Hager?
This is ECW all over again. Things don't change. Good cast. Yo, this is chaos.
Wait, was that Brian Cage? Jay Lethal?
There's a Malcolm Biggins right there.
We don't know what's going on here.
Evo Uno.
You know, I don't know how many guys we have in the ring right now, but like, match hasn't started yet.
So, were we lied to?
Oh my God, Bruce. Surprise here. And Brian Cage too.
It's starting now. It's chaos everywhere. Copyright infringement, Kofi Kingston style.
He's like,
tell me that didn't just happen kind of reaction.
I thought I was gonna botch. if that was a box, that was great.
Lights out.
Ladies and gentlemen, the lights are about to shut off. When they come back on, AEW will not be responsible for what takes place. There will be no time limit, no countouts, and no disqualifications, because anything goes in your main event tonight, an unsanctioned lights out match. Woo!
I'm surprised Justin Roberts' pants didn't fall out. Oh my God. too. So many weapons being used here. I got my voice is dead. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh nah. Just cringed on that. Yikes. ZZW, no. Well, that happened, they'd be off the air. Because AEW fears discovery.
Finally! Woo! And what better place to do it here? In a
AEW Grand Slam. I love it.
Thank you so much for coming out. Did you have a good time?
Yes.
So do you. We can't wait to come back. You guys are the best. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much.
Woo! What an amazing show.
Good night, everyone.